body Ferrari in my hands, la la la. It felt like oh la la la, yeah. I love it when you call me señorita. I wish I could pretend I didn't need ya, but every touch is oh la la la, it's true la la la. Oh, I should be running. Oh, you know I love it when you call me señorita. I wish it wasn't so damn hard to leave ya, but every touch is oh la la la, it's true la la.
Just four teams left in the FA Cup, and the stage is set for an enthralling semi-final here at Wembley. It is Chelsea, they face Manchester City, and it's live right here on EA TV. It is a special place in the world of football. A warm welcome to London, a warm welcome to Wembley. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Nixon. Action from the semi-final stage of the FA Cup just moments away. It's Chelsea facing Manchester City.
It's almost within touching distance, that final four. This is the biggest game of the tournament for me. You have to be strong. You have to be brave. Can you get into that final? Derek, it should be a cracker.
And this is how it looks for Chelsea. If you like wingers, you'll love this league.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. Central striker stays more or less in front of the goal. The support will be divided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional. The fullback will be asked to support from behind.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson starts in goal. Fabian plays alongside Kai Havertz in the centre of midfield, and rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And a chance for them to nudge in front, making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Sarr in possession. Might really be able to trouble them here. Wonderful chance.
Super back break, lovely football. They'll be a little bit disappointed not to have scored there.
Manuel Akanji. Joao Felix. Well, you can probably see that's an exquisite pass from Gabriel Jesus. Well, it might still work out for them. Just can't seem to get out of their own half, and that's down to the pressure. Werner, superbly to take back possession. This attack looks highly promising. He's going to be annoyed with himself given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't he? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that.
Joao Felix. Kai Havertz. Sloppy in possession. But a running room now on the way. It looks promising. And space for the cross. Giving them a different option by Mook on a fine stop. Looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his free shot there.
Here's Milinkovic Savage. Jesus. It's a weighted pass. That's all they can conjure for now.
I am a river.
Fabian. Havertz. Sterling. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. On the ball, Reguilon. Given away. Now can they counter clinically? Well, that break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. And it's Gabriel Jesus.
Gabriel
Jesus.
Oh, baby, can't
tremendous
you
intuition
see
to win it back. Going well. Cutting in. Will he finish? And it's in from Sterling.
Well, as the ball comes to him, he's not got an awful lot of time or space, but he gets the pass somewhere, and it's a brilliant finish.
Another goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, I think the coach can feel the game slipping away here. He's shown it to Drayton on the sideline.
The play once again. Manchester City with the advantage.
I am a river.
Chelsea happy to pass the ball around and get it forward. Cutting the ball back. Routine, really.
Man City are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind without them winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
A City free kick forthcoming.
I am a river.
Fabian. Grimaldo winning. Havertz. Gabriel Jesus now. Left a bit to be desired.
Just got to hit the target. Let the power down and let the bit go for accuracy.
The electronic board has been held along. 2 additional minutes here. That is how to apply the pressure. Martin Ødegaard. And the whistle is sounded for...
Make that game a real cracker. You'll be tuning in for that one.
City
player, isn't it? Einstein him. Comes to attack using Wynn.
It's up and down for Hammett.
Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer. Fan of the league, he's kept that out. It's absolutely amazing. Again, going to be offing for City. Going to try. Very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper. Dear quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save. Time to play it over.
Necessarily, and it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And the ball with Milinkovic-Savic.
Well, as we can see from the stats, City controlling possession here. You have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And the ball with Milinkovic-Savic. Getting the ball forward is the key for Manchester City here. Will there be any end product? Leon Goretzka. Now can they counter clinically? On the ball, Richarlison. And threading it forward. Conte. Wonderful block. Not the very complicated catch for the keeper. Lucas Paqueta. On the second half here, it's almostly a case of whatever they touched has turned to goals.
Creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do in football, and City have ticked all the boxes in that department for me. Lovely to watch. And look, the players have all got smiles on their faces. We like to see that.
And Manchester City will go to their bench.
Thanks so much. Exactly.
When it really gets tense, only four teams remain in the biggest club competition in the world, and we're not far away from kick-off in the first leg. It's Barcelona, they face Manchester City, and it's live right here on EA TV. Hello, wherever you happen to be, welcome to Catalonia, welcome to Barcelona. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And tonight we've got the semi-final of the Champions League coming up for you. It's Barcelona facing Manchester City.
Yeah, thanks Derek, I'm so excited for the players, I really am. I love playing in semi-finals, didn't play in the Champions League semi-final, mind. But you find out about yourself in a semi-final. Can you control your emotions? Can you commit?
Might be able to set up the chance. Powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. And in with a real chance. Martial! There it is! And just the ideal start!
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. Just a dream strike. Brilliant effort.
So back underway, and it's Barcelona holding the advantage. Well, that's an interesting pass.
Well, not quite.
Gomez now. Lo Celso. Anyone with an interest in football, it's been impossible to get away from the Messi story in the last few days, and the rumours have been confirmed. He's elected to end his illustrious career at the end of this campaign. A massive loss for the club, Lee.
Yeah, it really is. Obviously, he's going to be missed very much here. He's a key player on the pitch and in the dressing room. No doubt they'll be looking at the transfer window ahead to try and strengthen and fill that gap he's going to leave.
To end up being productive for them. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And that's what they needed, Manchester City. A goal to level matters here.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
Even Steven, what a piece on this match. Keep the ball. Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kicks. Let me kick it like it's not a sloppy pass. Martial. And a strong tackle. He's feeling the pressure here. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Lo Celso. Opportunity to take the lead. Still be able to, and the finishing touch applied for Barcelona.
Genius, it really is genius. What a finish.
Having conceded, Manchester City know they've got to come up with a response. A lot of momentum about this Manchester City attack. What can they do from here? Danger averted for now. Into an offside position this time. De Ligt. Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. And providing width. A really sumptuous ball. Martial. Artur. Well, it's nice to work out for them. Got the chance. trying to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. And the counter looks on here, options available. Untidy in possession. Havertz, and return to Gabriel Jesus. De Jong. Barcelona, it's a sector of the pitch devoid of defenders. Artur, well, they have the ball once more. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Martial. Here's Lo Celso. Promising looking ball. Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. Kai Havertz. Gabriel Jesus. Havertz. It's open. It's a weighted pass, and the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. What a shocking pass, really. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Kimmich with it. Sané. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he has to pick the flight of the ball up. That was all got behind it.
Well, the first 45 minutes. Second half of this Champions League semi-final first leg underway. João Félix. Rebounder. Kanji has it. Slipshod passing. Is it going to be? Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close. That's all it needs to be, close. It's offside.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Alexander Arnold. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Fabian. Gabriel Jesus. Tremendous defensive acumen from Laporte. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV. Premier League action coming up. It's Manchester City facing Burnley.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast flowing football there.
Grimaldo. Alexander Arnold has it. Gabriel Jesus getting the ball forward. He might crop it from here, you know. And the ball's on the net for Manchester City. And when it comes to instinctive finishing, this is your man. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Hernandez. Arthur has it. Still passing it around with authority. De Jong. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And the ball with Milinkovic-Savic. Advantage, Barcelona. And they'll have to throw it back in play. they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Gabriel Jesus, Manuel Akanji, De Ligt. Sterling has it. Gabriel Jesus now. Will he finish? Whatever it takes to keep them out. Fabian. And the ball with Milinkovic-Savic. Lucas Paqueta. Milinkovic-Savic. Can he put it away? And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here it is. A striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. So they're playing once more. Will Barcelona be able to bounce back? Laporte, Christian Eriksen now, it's with Laporte. Otto has it. Hernandez, Eriksen, Otto. They do pass the ball with authority. An incisive pass. Magnificent defending. Here's Milinkovic-Savic. Fabian. Alexander-Arnold has it. Here is Marco Asensio. Fabian. João Félix.
Wow, just listen to the energy from these Barca supporters. Can they urge their team back into this game?
Alexander-Arnold, only 10 minutes remaining here. Lucas Paqueta. Anthony Martial. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And just like that, they've lost possession. Grimaldo. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
A change in the offing for City. Manuel Akanji. Grimaldo with it. Gabriel Jesus. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
He didn't miss by much, Lee.
No, I thought the ball would be coming into the box, but long-range free kick, he's had a go.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. Grimaldo. Fabian. Given away by City. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Griezmann, read it magnificently and intercepted. That's very effective, good high pressing. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Fabian. And the referee blows his whistle. That is the end of the...
Me gustaría darle las gracias por prestarse hoy a responder estas preguntas. De nuevo, gracias por...
Summer sun, I've been an M, can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another with wine. Two checking as the color spine. Cassette, fling it on the desk, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons, but never coming for your neck if I'm under farm. Cause I can run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, report for trust. I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing. Rainbows, suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking ten toes, another case.
Well, thank you all for joining us. All right, we'll take questions now. Well, that's all we-
When you score goals, you make headlines, and this man is the leading marksman in the league. Does he have another goal in his future today? The stage is set, and the players are just about ready here in Manchester. We're at the home of City this evening. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And Barcelona know full well they have a lot of work to do in the second and decisive leg of this Champions League semi-final. It is Manchester City facing Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Barcelona with plenty of work to do after that first leg. Thanks, Derek. Well,
a perfectly timed pass. Gabriel Jesus. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Now can they counter clinically? Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, four goals in his last three games. He's in superb form. He's going to be really hard to stop. The defenders need to be on their game.
Fabian. Well, Piqué has been on the minds of many ahead of today's game, and the reports have been confirmed. He will, in fact, end his career at the end of the season. No two ways about it, Lee. A big loss for the club.
Well, absolutely. They've got to fill that gap. More to the point, what's he going to do next season? Probably sit back.
Gabriel Jesus! Wonderful block. And now the delivery. Not all that convincing defensively. The throw-in for Manchester City, it'll be. Gabriel Jesus. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Potentially productive pass from Martial. They might be able to get in now. And offside it is. Havertz. Milinkovic-Savic. Alert defending. Mbappe. Arthur has it. Shot attempted. Staunch rearguard action. Easy meet. Manuel Akanji. Grimaldo. Joao Felix. Fabian. Kai Havertz. Here's Milinkovic Savic. Grimaldo with it. Havertz. He continues his run. Havertz! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Teammate in support and putting his body on the line. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And in with a real chance. Big chance it is. And now he must score. Well, that helps the cause. Level on aggregate, but trailing on away goals. They need another. Goals are plenty in the tie as a whole. 3-3. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Given away by Martial. Milinkovic-Savic. Wonderful chance! Not the easiest of situations for the keeper.
Well, Derek, listen to that noise. The crowd can sense something. Can the players use that to their advantage? They really, really need to put this pressure on.
Fabian and Kai Havertz. Now De Ligt. Sterling has it. And the ball with Milinkovic-Savic. And he takes it on. That's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration.
Well, it can sometimes come down to set pieces. It's a slender lead. Can they push their advantage?
Up the corner, right on the back of the last one. Now the delivery. Danger averted for now. Foiling them effectively. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Martial. Martial. Lo Celso. Potentially productive pass from Martial. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. Played into the centre of the box. Well, that's the end of that for now. Given away. Hernandez. We've had the official word, there will be a minute, and fed forwards, Hernandez. Well, far too much on that particular cross. And so the half-time whistle is sounding. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. De Jong. Untidy in possession. Gabriel Jesus. Fabian. Havertz. And they'll have to throw it back in play. He could pick out a teammate. Given away by City. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Manchester City facing Aston Villa.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
Martial, decent progress with the ball at his feet. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Can they hit on the break? Fabian, Havertz, and he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Barcelona have given us away. He's given the ball away here, Salah. Here's Milinkovic-Savic. He's given us away. Arthur has it. Martial. Here's Lo Celso. Couldn't hang on to it. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Tight angle, the wisest move.
Well, there's a lack of composure, Derek. He needs to find a better option than that.
Given away by City. Havertz. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And now Havertz. It opens up for Havertz. And that's the goal they really wanted for security. Wonderful chance of progressing now.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Well, 7 goals on aggregate. 4-3 is how it stands. Got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Failed to keep hold of it. De Ligt. Alexander Arnold has it. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And Kai Havertz. Gabriel Jesus. Can't miss, surely. And foiled by Van Dijk. A change in the offing for City. Played into the centre of the box. Alexander Arnold has it. Kai Havertz. Grimaldo. João Félix. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And the cross is very much on. Arthur! It's still alive. And a goal just when they needed it. It puts them level on aggregate, but they trail on away goals.
Well, here's a replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
Well, what an enthralling tie this has been, and an aggregate score befitting it, 4-4. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Asensio, fine cross into the middle. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Gabriel Jesus! Not the easiest of situations for the keeper.
Well, a goal here, Derek, would surely put the tie to bed.
Over it comes, and fisted away. De Jong. Oh, goodness, he was right, and beautifully disguised ball. Madison. They'll be disappointed with that offside decision, but it was correct.
Oh, he's so close right at the end of the game, but I think he got that one spot on, the linesman.
So a throw in here. James Madison. Oh, a lovely ball. And they could do damage. You've really got to fancy the chances now, unless they do something silly.
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. Kept his cool so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
What a tie this has turned out to be. 5-4, the aggregate score.
Officials indicated there will be a minute.
The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Cross goes in, but there's no one available to snap onto it. Given away by City. The referee blows for full time, and Manchester City on Gabriel Jesus.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks, that's all the questions.